I am standing today in Tel Hashomer base, and I am refusing to enlist. I believe that